know what? Fuck it. We just gonna take the shit. Fuck it. Whatever happens, happens. Fuck it. Come get me. Come get me. Fuck it. I'm out of here.
Oh my god!
What's going on, everybody? Not the Gamer here. Welcome back to another gameplay video of this Resident Evil 7. Last time we played, we were fighting the mother slash grandma, because she's old as shit, so we just gonna call her grandma number one. Last time I played, I was only able to fight her once, and I lost. So in this gameplay, I'm gonna actually beat her, and then we're gonna continue the story mode. I really wanna finish this game for you guys, because I know a lot of you guys enjoy watching this and seeing me scream like a bitch, so I'm gonna keep the gameplay rolling for this series, and I shall finish it on this channel, so we're just gonna get straight into it. So without further ado, drum roll, please. Alright, so we are back in this crazy, creepy ass house. And this is where we fought her. Trying to listen out for sounds. Can't go that way. I'm gonna try to find some more items and stuff while I'm down here too. Oh shit. She need to stop making all that damn noise. My guess is we gotta get through here. Some way. Somehow. What the fuck? Oh yeah. Oh, and I got a rocket launcher this time too, so we definitely gonna be putting that bad boy to use. Handgun ammo. This little corridor is creepy as hell. And this is how they get you. They want you to use up your shit so that you can get in there, but I'm smarter than that. How many health packs we got? We only got one health pack. Oh, this is some bullshit. I don't want to waste my flamethrower ammo on this shit. Oh. Okay. Didn't waste much. Shotgun. Why can't we pick that up? Aw, man. Let's see what we can combine. Maybe I should have picked that up first. Hmm. I got hella stuff. Alright, fuck it. We just gonna have to come down here once something run out. There's some bugs on this door too. Alright, we not going there. We just gonna go up here and handle this bitch like a fucking boss. I'm gonna shoot her in her fucking face.
Oh fuck!
Oh god, I thought she was gonna be on the second level. Get the fuck back, bitch. Oh my god. I thought she was gonna be up here. Like, I thought it was another level. Hold up. Where the fuck is she at? Oh my god. And there's some fucking flamethrower fluid behind me. Where is this bitch? Oh my god, she almost gave me a fucking heart attack. Where the fuck? Oh my god, what the fuck is that? Where is this bitch? Where's she at? I don't see her. Oh fuck me. Fuck me, jump down. I seen something on the ground. All right, let's go up here. Run. Hurry. 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 All right. Take out something. Take out something. Where is she at? Oh shit. Burn that bitch up. Wait till she stop. She went down bottom. I don't trust her. Bitch. You see her? Y'all see her? What the fuck is she doing? Where the fuck? Where is she at? She beside me. Fuck, I need this. Fuck, reload, reload, reload! No! She behind me. Fuck, run this way. Alright, ladder right here. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Let's go. I don't like that. Oh, no, back down, back down. Back down. Oh my god. Hold up. Hold the fuck. Hold the fuck up. Hold up. Hold up. Hold up. I forgot how to use items. Fuck, and bugs. Alright, come on, let's go upstairs. I wish she had a fuck. Is this bitch up here? Come on, you fucking bitch! What the fuck? Looks like she blocking my way up. We gotta find another way up there. I don't see one though. Alright, so let's go to the steps. Alright. So we got two ways up here now. Where that bitch at? I don't see you. Where the fuck is she at? Oh shit. I don't see you.
Bless your heart. You know I'm gonna find you in the end. Go leave, Sheriff. Stay and visit.
Fuck, I miss. Fuck. This is going terrible. It's so fucking dark.
Settle down. Settle down.
All right, where the firepower at?
Come on now with me. We're gonna settle this.
Get down. Alright, I need to reload this shit too. Alright, you know what? Let's go over here to that cage. It was that fucking health pack somewhere. Fuck. We doing okay. We ain't doing all that good. Missing hella shots. Where's this bitch? Oh, my heart, man. I seen hella items that I couldn't pick up. Come on, bitch. Oh my god! Get the fuck down, man. Oh my god. Fuck that bitch. Alright, we need, Fuck, man. Fuck, man. Fuck, man. I don't know where her health is at. Please don't be right here, bitch. Shotgun. Flamethrower, something. Kill this bitch with fire. Look at my shit. Where the fuck is she at? I'm fucking terrified, man. I think that's her right there. It is. There she go. But you don't be knowing where the fuck she go when she out there. There she at. Did she go down bottom? I'm fucking terrified. That bitch. All right, so she right there. All right, so she climbing up the wall outside. Well, that's what the fuck it looked like. Oh shit. Oh shit. I need to find some more items, man. Why the fuck can't I pick that up? Fuck, I don't want none of that shit. What the fuck, man?
I'm not gonna miss you at all.
Woo-hoo-hoo! I seen hands.
Don't be like that. Show yourself.
Bitch, leave me alone. Leave me alone! Please don't be up here. What the fuck? Oh my god, man. Fuck. Get away from me. Yes, I am. Fuck me, man. I'ma die. Fuck, man. All this fucking reloading. That shit ain't even fucking working. Fuck! Get away from me! Fuck! I need more shotgun bullets. I'm out of almost everything. I don't know where she at, so I gotta keep moving. I'll go back over there in a second. Fucking leave me alone, you bitch. Fuck, man, I done ran past this shit. Woo!
I'm gonna kill you!
I don't know how I'm gonna do this shit, man. This bitch is like after me and I don't have shit. All right, y'all. So at this point, I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. She right there.
What do you think you're doing?
This bitch bit me. Fuck. Fucking flamethrower don't even be working. Oh god. My health didn't even go all the way back up. That's fucking crazy. Yes! Fuck you, bitch! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you!
Fucking stay dead, okay?
Give me my fucking lantern, bitch! Fuck you! Fuck you! Oh my god. I don't have anything, so I hope nobody else wants to fight. Please don't try to fight me. I didn't even see this box over here. That's a bunch of fucking lighter fluid. Or chemical fluid, whatever the fuck you call that shit. I've overstayed my welcome in here. I'm ready to go home now. Alright, y'all, so we back at this creepy ass house. We got her lantern and we can finally put that shit to use. I just hope that little motherfucker don't wake up. Hell no. Bitch. I will burn you. Whatever the fuck that is. I heard a fucking piano noise. Please, yo, my heart cannot take it. Please don't jump out of nowhere. I will burn you. Time for none of that shit. What's in here? I ain't got shit. Y'all need to pick. Boy, y'all need to pay your goddamn electric bill. Come on. Hell no. Why is it so dark? You out here clapping? The fuck is all this noise? My family. Bitch. Why the fuck is his shoes in that drawer? Little girl? Bitch, you better come out. I will burn your shit down. Not fucking playing, bitch. Hell no. Jump out of this if you want to. What the fuck is wrong with her? What the fuck is this? I don't like this fucking maze. I don't like this kind. Fuck is y'all. Can't interact with this shit. Oh shit! You see it? That shit changing colors. What the fuck? Oh fuck no. How the fuck is the bear possessed? Bitch. Little girl. I ain't. I don't know. I see some shit over there. Ain't nothing there. I don't know. We about to walk this way. I see another lantern. Thank you. Please, no more mush monsters. What is all this black shit? My God! What the hell is that? Oh my God, I thought some fucking teddy bears was about to be after me. Something's wrong with her. Well, something's wrong with all you motherfuckers. Bitch just dropped a bunch of fucking babies on top of me. Hell no. The fucking door just closed. Y'all need to stop playing. I will burn this fucking house down. Why is this fucking house so dark? Contaminated room. So it looks like we're going to the detention room. Yes. Who the fuck is in detention? A little girl? Gotta stop that shit. Nah, no, no.
Stay away.
Bitch. 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 Stay away. Please don't jump out at me. I'm not playing with you. Deep breaths, everybody. Deep fucking breaths. Let's see what we got first. We ain't got nothing. We don't have shit. But I mean, there's nowhere else to find nothing else, so fuck it. Onward we go. Yep, attention. Note. Something on top of the easel. I don't know. The fuck is that? Oh. Oh, what the fuck is this? Hell no. Do that little bitch be crawling around too? We can't take this with me? Alright, so it's something on top of a fucking board. And it ain't this. Can I get a fucking save spot? Or something? Little girl, please, please. I come in peace. What? What is this? Hell no. What the fuck?
This is it.
Please don't wake up. Please don't be behind me. Oh my god, look at this little girl! I ain't even get this little baby no real food. What the fuck? Y'all need to burn those goddamn dolls. That's what the fuck you need to do. I honestly don't want to sneak around this fucking building. You know what? Fuck it. We just gonna take this shit. Fuck it. Whatever happens, happens. Fuck it. Come get me. Come get me. Fuck it. I'm out of here.
Oh my god!
What the fuck? It's too dark for this shit, man. We gotta go through the contaminated room to the kids' room. Then where? It's honestly too dark for this shit. Where's my flashlight? Woo! Fuck it. Let's go. Fuck this shit, man. Fuck this shit, man! Let's get out of here. So we got all our shit.
Yeah, I got it. Are we really gonna be able to tear him with this thing?
It'll be fine. After we make it, we can get out of here. Together. I'll be waiting for you in the trailer.
All right.
But the question is, will we make it to the trailer? That's the fucking question. I don't like this. D-series. Hold up. So am I taking any of this? I got the arm. I think she got the head. Wait a fucking minute. Not taking no chances. Back the fuck up. Back the fuck up. Back the fuck up. I don't trust this shit. I got a feeling this bitch going drug me and take my shit. What was it doing? The fuck is the phone at?
Now where the hell are you? You know, never mind. We only need the head and you've got it. This is gonna help me and me, right?
Hey, buddy! I thought you should know. I decided that Zoe needed a timeout. She and Mia are here with me. And they're keeping each other company.
Just let them both go. What do you need them for?
That's family business, Ethan, and not your concern. Understand? Now, if you want the head, feel free to come by any time. to you.
But that's fucked up.
Only if you participate in a little activity I put together just for you.
What activity?
Oh, I know you're excited, but don't worry. It's not going anywhere. First step I need you to take, partner, is for you to take a peek inside the fridge in the trailer there.
Fuck you.
Oh, come on now. Don't be like that. You want to have some fun, don't you? Now, look in the fridge.
You son of a bitch. That shit is fucking insane. All right, y'all, I'm going to go ahead and end this episode right here. We covered a lot of ground today. We were introduced to the little girl, the creepy bitch. We beat Grandma, well, Mama, Grandma, whatever you want to call it. We ran into some more mush monsters, and now it looks like we're on track to beating the brother's ass. So, in the next video, I guess we're going to do his little riddles and, I guess, solve the mystery, whatever the fuck we got to do to get Zoe back. So if you guys enjoyed, please drop a like below. Please subscribe if you guys haven't already. And like always, I'm your boy Nod the Gamer, and I shall see you guys in the next one. Peace.